súper antojado.
Hey, dude. I read this article, and I think reading should be compulsory in schools.
I think this is a good idea. Thing is, I think this would involve government intervention. I mean, yeah. The government would have to introduce this, right?
Of course, compulsory reading.
And I don't think I can use this for the project for those reasons, man. I'm sorry, thanks for your help, dude, but...
It's okay.
Oh, hey.
I just read a great article about book drops at all of the bus stops all across Germany.
Oh, let me see.
Yeah.
Ah, so a book exchange at a bus stop.
Kinda, yeah, exactly.
That's a cool idea.
Yeah.
Thing is, in rural Turkey, how many bus stops are there going to be?
Oh, you have a point.
Mm. Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, I remember reading this article about improving education in third world countries, and they talk about having a traveling library.
Traveling library? You know what? I think this could work. I mean, it's a global solution, and I can make this apply locally to my problem. I mean, we could have reading caravans coming and visiting different people. The Teyzes will love having visitors. It'll be free.
Yeah, they'll have books and tea.
Yeah, I think it'd be great. Cheers, Amy.
Cool.
I think I've got my solution.
Pero antojado.